Hello. This video will dig a little deeper into TI's industrial battery monitors and introduce our newest family of BQ76942 and BQ76952 battery monitor devices. In a previous video, protector, monitor, or gauge, we went over the different types of battery electronics and how each of these devices play a role in different battery systems. The link to this video is provided below. In this video, we discussed how protector ICs offer simple hardware protection and tend to be used in simpler battery packs. Monitors offer the most flexibility and are often used in many industrial applications that require higher cell counts. And gauges offer the highest level of integration and features. Today, we are going to focus on battery monitors. There are a growing number of products that need more battery power and therefore use a combination of cells to create higher voltage and higher current battery packs. There are a wide variety of applications that commonly use industrial battery monitors, a few of which are shown here. A battery monitor works hand in hand with a microcontroller, which enables a high level of configurability, allowing great flexibility over a wide range of applications. TI's newest family of battery monitors includes the BQ76942 for up to 10 series cells and the BQ76952 for up to 16 series cells. Here is a high-level overview of the BQ76952 device. In subsequent videos, we will dig deeper into the unique features of these devices and show a detailed demonstration using the device evaluation board and software. The BQ76942 and BQ76952 provide very high accuracy measurements at a fast rate. The devices also offer a high number of feature options, which allow them to be configured for many different application needs. This table shows a high-level comparison of three different families of TI industrial battery monitors, with our newest family of BQ76942 and BQ76952 monitors in the right column. The BQ76925 is a cost-effective battery monitor supporting up to 6 cells in series and providing a separate analog output for voltage, current, and temperature measurements, which are provided to the MCU for A to D conversion. This device does not include any integrated protection features and therefore does not control protection FETs. The BQ769X0 family provides a digital output of all measurements to the host. This device family supports up to 15 series cells, although multiple devices can be stacked to support applications with higher cell counts. This is demonstrated in our 20S TI reference design, and the link to this design is provided in the video notes below. The BQ769X0 family includes several protection features for voltage and current, and will control low side FETs to protect the battery when protections are triggered. Our newest family of battery monitors, the BQ76942 and BQ76952, support up to 16 series cells with a single device and offers big improvements in measurement accuracy and speed over our previous generation of monitors. It also offers optional production calibration to improve the accuracy further if needed. This device family also offers synchronized voltage and current measurements for advanced battery analysis and cell impedance calculation. While the BQ769X0 monitor family provided measurements every 250 milliseconds, the new BQ76942 and 952 family provides voltage and temperature measurements much more frequently. This depends on the configuration settings. Current measurements are available as fast as once every 1.5 milliseconds. The new BQ76942 and 952 family also includes a much larger array of protection features that can be configured to operate fully autonomously or can be controlled by an MCU. It includes integrated high-side FET drivers, which can be very helpful in systems where communications need to be maintained with a host when protection FETs are open. This family includes two LDOs, one to power an MCU and a second for other external circuitry. While some devices in our BQ769X0 family are limited to 5 milliamps of internal balance current, the BQ76942 and 52 provide much higher internal balance current, which may eliminate the need for external balancing FETs in many applications. The new family also has multiple communication interface options and can support SPI and HDQ in addition to I2C. That covers the introduction to our industrial battery monitor family. Thanks for watching, and look out for more videos that will cover these devices in greater detail.